first time we're doing this shit.
The man behind the boards is Crisis.
One of the best to do it, maybe the best that did it. Most niggas talk about it, with rapper Pooh living. I paint a picture so vivid with my wordplay. I'm trying to live my life, fuck what Herb say. I don't come out to play, I head out to work. I'm in the business of making niggas head jerk. I'm trying to move units, I'm wanna move hands. Yeah, I comprehend the importance of having fans, but some fans don't understand. Walk that very thin line between being a stand. Before all this rap shit, I'm first to man. I don't want you all up in my space, Stanley, just stop it. Cause after some shows, I ain't trying to chop it. And it's not hoes, niggas out of pocket. Can I live, have a moment to breathe? I just rock for 2 hours and you still want
me. They say I should be more happy and be more friendly and smile a little more, but that shit is not in me. And
these silly niggas trying to tell me who to be, dog. I'm living life, having fun, doing me, dog.
They say I should be more happy and be more friendly and smile a little more, but that shit is not in me. And
these silly niggas trying to tell me who to be, dog. I'm living life, having fun, doing me, dog.
They say mothers and sons should never depart. Always stay close to the heart and stand strong through whatever, regardless of their personal problems. It should always revolve around love, but lately a nigga been cautious because it's been becoming a nuisance. When at the drop of a dime, you putting your 2 cents in with the mention of a new love in my life. She here to stay, ma. It's not just a fuck for the night. I give a fuck if you like the decision I carry. Wanna be happily married and not just stuck with a wife who can't adjust to my rapping and her lips always jabbing. And that's just what would have happened if I took your advice. Got baby moms asking for more stacks, thinking my dough stacks, cause me and the boys work for Leor. I think both of y'all niggas need Prozac, but I got lawyers just in case she show her ass like Eeyore and wanna get a piece of my hits. I support my child, baby moms ain't entitled to shit. And it hurts to write this, cause maybe now you'll understand. You gon' lose me as a son till you respect me as a
they
man.
They say I should be more loving and be more caring and give a little more, but that shit I'm not hearing. And
I'm sick of niggas trying to tell me who to be, dog. I'm living life, having fun, doing
they say y'all. I should be more loving and be more caring and give a little more, but that shit I'm not hearing. And
sick of these niggas trying to tell me who to be, dog. I'm having fun, living like
you wanna tell me how I should be living and how it could be different, or how better things could be if you was put in this position. You don't understand the life that I lead, cousin, it's hard. Every flight that I leave, my wife and my seeds. I wish that I could be more involved. I leave it in destiny's hands. Just because I'm on the road don't make me less of a man. I spit it from the heart and I don't care if other dudes are doing it. They said I should be more focused, now I'm moving units. Just as long as my name is on the tip of your tongue. Fuck your opinion, nigga, superstition stick to his guns. And you ain't never walked a day in my shoes. Feel what I felt, so talk till your face turns blue. I'm real to myself. It's like people see you rocking from the crowd and get applause. They think your pocket's swollen cause your album is in stores. I should be more polite to my immediate fam and close friends. Fall back and let me be who I am.
They say I should be more focused and be more patient and find a better way to let off my frustrations.
Yeah, I'm sick of niggas trying to tell me who to be, dog. I'm living life, having fun, doing me, dog.
They say I should be more focused and be more patient and find a better way to let off my frustrations.
Yeah, I'm sick of niggas trying to tell me who to be, dog. I'm living life, having fun, doing me, dog.
You know, I notice Crisis don't use a washcloth. You know, every time, you know what I'm saying, every time I always get in the shower over this house, I always find pubic hairs in the bar soap. Can't even use the bar soap. To have the raw bar soap in your butt crack and all that. I might want to wash my face or my feet at the Chitlin' Circuit.